Well, the University of Minnesota is considering hiking tuition. Might not make people happy, but only for out-of-state students. However, it will be by 15%.
If passed, that would mean that those students would pay $28,730 next year and $35,000 in 2019. So how does the U of M rank when it comes to tuition? Good question. Heather Brown checked out the rest of the Big Ten.
Out-of-state students hoping to go to the University of Minnesota could soon have to pay a little bit more.
If it gets too high, of course we'll move it. We'll go back home.
I think college is already very expensive.
I guess I'd prefer that than raising tuition of in-state students.
That can be a tough pill for some families to swallow. So let's look at what's happening now.
This year, undergrads from other states, not including Wisconsin, North, or South Dakota, because of reciprocity, pay $26,674 in tuition and fees. That puts the U second from the bottom in the Big Ten, way less than Michigan and Northwestern. But if the increase goes through and no other schools change a thing, then the U would move right up there with Indiana and Wisconsin.
What about undergrads from Minnesota? How much do they pay?
Right now, in-state tuition is in the middle of the Big Ten, 8 out of 14. Again, Northwestern dwarfs everyone at $52,000 a year. They also don't offer in-state tuition.
We all know college tuitions across the country have jumped in the past decade.
At the U, it's gone up about $4,000 for students in and out of state. That's because the U implemented a big drop in non-resident tuition in 2011, but it's gone back up. Basically, living outside of Minnesota, Wisconsin, South, or North Dakota costs students an extra $12,000 per year.
And finally, how does the student population break down?
66% of undergrads at the U are from Minnesota, 13% from Wisconsin, North, and South Dakota, 12% are from other states, and 9% are from other countries. The U says right now it's underpricing the value of its non-resident tuition. And with an increase, it would move them to the middle of the pack, which they believe would not price them out of the market. Heather Brown, WCCO 4 News.
Now, this is not a done deal. The Board of Regents would have to approve any increase, and they plan to make a decision in December.
That would give out-of-state students enough time to decide if they still want to attend the U. If you have a good question for Heather, just email it by going to WCCO.com/links.